maybe not the nicest day for a ride, but they'll take what they can get when the streets of Santa Rosa are completely closed down. It's nice to get out there and take a spin ahead of the pro women, who will again be starting in just over a half hour. So we are counting down to the action here as we see citizens and professionals mingling amicably, playing nice together and allowing each other room to enjoy these.